this story has to do with talking through chips in your head. And it is April Fool's Day. It's kind of a little bit of a non-traditional. What is this about, Brian?
All right. Well, futurist Dr. Kevin Warwick, who is known as Professor or Dr. Cyborg because he has cybernetic implants in his body,
he actually has implants of like chips or something.
Yeah, he's had them for a while, to 1998, 2002. Since then, he's been doing that. And he says that by 2030, education system, people aren't even going to be communicating with verbal communication anymore.
Sure.
We're going to be communicating with our minds. We're going to be beaming information directly.
Oh, I thought you meant texting.
From one. Well, I think we're almost there as far as the texting goes, but we're going to be beaming things from mind to computer to another person.
Right.
And it's just going to be instantaneous.
Did he use the chip in his head to think this up? Because that might make it seem smarter if he used the chip to do it.
Possibly.
All right. I don't, I really don't have any question for you at all, Ben, related to this story.
Well, you know, I have to say, my reaction to reading that piece was, the sort of the cultural pessimist in me immediately thought, you know, how do the pornographers exploit this? How does this immediately descend, to the gutter? And, because this techno-utopian business, it's very nice. Yes, it would be very nice to, be able to control my lights in my house with my mind.
Right.
But somebody somewhere is going to take this technology and just go straight into the gutter with it.
Well, they do have already, things you can put on your head and help control, like flying helicopters and things like that. They have experiments like that they've done.